What is up, internet? Dan here, and we're back with another one. We're back with Resident Evil. The DLC for Daughters came out, and I'm really excited for this. I have purposely have not watched anything of this, so then I can do a video for you guys. I was having an issue with my console for a little bit because just the DLC would not work. Rainstorm at the Baker Farm. 3 years ago, the Bakers were like any other family. They had just finished a family dinner, listening to raindrops hammering against the window panes as they ate. A moment of peace and quiet, their last for some time. Very ominous. My dog is going to be annoying. That's why I'm leaning this way. I'm kind of trying to pet him to appease him for a minute. But I was having an issue with my console for a little bit. I was able to download the DLC, and I was able to do the other video for you guys for when I uploaded Marguerite DLC, but I was unable to get it working properly. Like, it would give me, okay, so he wants to be on my lap. Say hi to Joggy, everyone. I couldn't get it to work for some odd reason. I was able to get it. I couldn't even open up the banned footage option. So after going through numerous amounts of steps, I was able to get it working. So then I can do this video for you guys. So I'm very excited.
Breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on.
So there was a hurricane?
The Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwater.
Is this real footage? This looks like real footage. Like, it looks like someone recorded it on, like, their DVR and they're using this.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Oh, look, there is a TV.
Marguerite, open up. Found another.
Who am I playing? Is this... am I Zoe?
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. What?
How's all the guests?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Okay, UN Security Council passes motion to keep... okay, I can't read that. I need to
Zoe,
pay attention to this.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh.
Okay, so
looks
I am
like
Zoe.
There's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes. Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
That's...
oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just heard.
Oh, shit.
Long enough run that room.
Oh, shit.
Got a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
Oh, shit.
Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
So Lucas is still an asshole. 1026 anniversary. Oh.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
So that's the laundry room there. Okay, so I have a second here. Oh my god, so he... okay. So she did have a little girl body, so I guess she did age like I thought that she did. Like, rapidly age. I get it, Ma. I get it. Relax. Okay, so... is the fridge normal? The fridge is normal! Oh, it's weird. It's weird not seeing any body parts in there.
Zoe, she can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Isn't that the laundry room behind you? You're in the way. Isn't this the laundry room? No, this is not the laundry room. Oh, the laundry room's the save point. The laundry room was a safe point. I'm an idiot. Yeah, this was the laundry room. I'm just a doof. The house looks so normal now. Oh my god, that's so weird. The hole is still there. That's strange. Can I go down here? Oh, I can. Is there anything interesting in here if I go down here? I know I should be doing the DLC, but I'm curious. Because, like, this opening is still here, so... Dad's mower's still down here. I mean, this is before everything. So it's been down here for a while, apparently. Oh, God. Oh! Kill me. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, a lockpick. Hey, Mom! I found a lockpick down here!
Jack took her up to Lucas's old room.
Okay. I want to... before that, I want to go read this. this thing over here that I couldn't sit to read because everyone was talking. UN Security Council passes motion to keep aid workers stationed in Udanda. What is this? Jack, I put our guest to bed in the trailer. I told her she could have the old bedroom, but she insisted. Our guest. Is that Mia? Did Mia come here first and then Evelyn? I mean, it's very possible. I don't see why, you know, it wouldn't. Windows aren't even boarded up. I can actually walk up these stairs. So what happened with these stairs? That's boarded up. So, okay, so they found Evelyn. So unless Mia, like, left Evelyn somewhere to just die, which is very possible, I don't know. This is all so weird. Hey, Jack.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Damn, you look normal! You look normal! Hi, Evelyn. Can I just stab you? Can I just kill you now? Make it easy on myself?
Alright, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
Oh, hello.
They're mine now.
What?
What in the fuck? Okay, we went from a 0 to a 10 in crazy, real right quick. What the fuck just happened?
Daddy? Is the power out?
What in the fuck?
Is there a lightning strike?
Hold up. No, you're not gonna talk about how fucking crazy, like, what in the fuck? Oh, there's a hole in the trophy. So I gotta put something there, probably to open that up. That's probably later. Unless I can't open this and I gotta find it some... Oh, no, I can. I can't go that way. Okay. So, okay. Now we're in some...
Where'd that little girl get to?
Why is the light on in here? This light's working. Is there a save point in here that I need? No? Okay. So, okay. What in the fuck?
What was that?
So Evelyn is actually coherent. She obviously does want the family, because, you know. Lucas! Hey, bro.
Lucas?
You good?
What happened? Are you okay?
I heard Marguerite. Where is she? I heard her talking. Lucas is still there. No. Where? I just heard Marguerite talking. Where the hell did she go? Where the... Whoa. Oh, fuck. This is creepy as all fuck.
I know. That's right. All are welcome.
Fucking Christ, that scared the hell out of me. I'm sorry I'm not talking all that much. This is like, I'm on edge. Because I'm trying to also listen. Oh, there she is. Oh. Oh. Mom?
Mama, is that you?
Mama, you good? Oh, I saw it! I saw it! I saw it! Oh, it is hot.
Look at how pretty is my little girl and give it to me.
Oh. Oh my god.
Get to the garage. Get to the floor. Go
now. Oh my god. What in the fuck? Oh shit.
Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit's hitting the fucking fan now. So, alright, so Marguerite was the first one to go, I guess because of, you know, little girl being worried, and it's, you know, she's a mom, maternal instincts and all that. But, like, holy shit. Like, I honestly thought that, like, Jack would have been... Oh, they had a car. I honestly would have thought that Jack would have been the first one to go and, like, forced everyone into it. But that's crazy. Okay, we got some rope. We gotta go help Jack. I mean, unfortunately, like, we all know how it turns out. But at this point, it's just kind of like we're along for the ride. We're kind of to see, like, how... Whoa. Is that water right here? Oh, shit! Yo!
Stop it!
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. No one is a good fucking place to meet him right now. She wants me to do this.
What in the fuck?
Show her. She wants us all to show her her love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her. Do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
I'm just going to teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into
you? Oh, fuck.
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will.
Oh, shit. Okay, nope. Well, okay.
Daddy, stop it!
I was like, I wanted to hear what he says. I was just backing up. Can I do something to get off? Oh. Shit. Maybe I wasn't meant to escape there. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think I was supposed to escape from that.
Why are you doing this?
Oh, fuck.
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
So, how do they turn so quickly? Oh. No, I'm supposed to escape. Oh, shit. No, I'm supposed to escape. Oh, fuck. You can use the rope to tie certain doors shut, lighting your way, and then the rope. Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to escape. I'm supposed to get away from this.
When
oh,
I ask
shit.
For rope, I expect to get rope.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
Oh, shit, I'm not gonna be able to get through here, am I? No.
Get away.
Oh, fuck, I was supposed to go through that other door. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna hide here. Oh, I just read about tying the door. Okay. Alright, I was able to hide.
You're making your mother worry.
Okay, that's fine. I literally just read about tying the door, and instead I go and hide in a fucking corner. I'm smart. Okay, so... Alright, now we're back into the old groove. I don't know where Jack went.
What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
Just gonna kind of go past them to get downstairs. Oh, fuck, Marguerite. Shit. Okay, so I gotta get through to the balcony then. Because if Marguerite's on the stairs, I can't get downstairs.
I expect this behavior from Lucas, but not you.
I don't know which way Jack is gonna go. Okay. Let's see. Nope, he's coming this way. No, he's not. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna keep my light off.
Honey, I know where you are.
No, you don't.
Come out now.
No, you don't.
Don't be angry.
So, where am I supposed to fucking go? Obviously, I'm supposed to get downstairs.
You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
Okay, so I can't get to the balcony. So, maybe Grandma's room? Let's see what's in Grandma's room. Shut this. Fork. Fuck. Oh, nope, nope, wrong. How do I fucking... Triangle. Triangle. God damn it, I'm awful. So what am I supposed to... What am I supposed to use this for? It's just a fork that I picked up.
What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
I can't even use it as a weapon. I want to say he's in the hallway. I don't think he's in this room. It's so hard to not, like I get it, like I'm kind of like hidden, he's not gonna find me, at least I don't think he's gonna find me, cause if this door was open then he probably would've came in, but like, I don't know where to go, I can only assume I have to get downstairs, that's the only thing I can assume. I can't even tell if he's in this, cause it sounds like he's right on top of me. Which means he's probably in the hallway there.
Zoe.
Yeah. He said he heard that, so he heard me open the door. Yep. Oh, fuck. I didn't know what that was. Oh, fuck. Shit. Okay. All right. We're just gonna... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I am an idiot. I am an idiot. Zoe, you need to kind of move a little bit quicker now.
Over here, Zoe.
I went the wrong way again. I'm an idiot. Fucking... Oh, I turned around to see where he was. I can't do anything, so I caught. Yep. Fuck!
Daddy! Got into you! While you're under my roof, you'll do as
I say you will be. Okay.
I gotta find a way out.
Don't wait. Open.
So, Oh, I see. I'm supposed to use the fork on. Oh, I see. Oh my God. I just figured it out. Cause I noticed that before. That's what the rope was for. Get me out. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't want to be a part of that.
Gotta get out of here.
I do not want to be a part of that at all. I want to leave. Oh, fuck. Marguerite is in here. I'm so glad I heard her freak out for a second. Okay, you go up that way. Go on. I'm assuming I have to go to the door to get to the...
She's just lonely, Zoe.
which way she's gonna go. It looks like she wants the bugs, but I can't. I mean, it's kind of like in between. I don't know if Jack's gonna come up behind me, and I'm gonna fucking scream if he does. But like, you're freaking the fuck out, Ma. No, like, just go somewhere else.
Joey.
What am I supposed to do? I hope I don't have to get the dog heads. No, I gotta get one dog head. I can see it right there. So there's a dog head. Right. So there's a dog head somewhere that I gotta get. I kinda saw it on the door there. Right, if you can see it, it's missing a piece. Because it has the two other ones, but it's missing one piece. Where are you gonna go? How did you get that lantern so quick, too? Like, Jesus. Like, all this escalated so quickly. Like, in the second that, like, Evelyn, like, jump scared me, they were already fucked. I don't know. I'm assuming I have to get
in
there.
Have a little sister, Zoe.
Which way are you gonna go? Which way are you gonna go? This is taking way too long. Like, I know I'm taking way too much time on this, but like, I just don't know where I have to go.
Zoe!
Well, I just keep saying that. Wait. Wait. Okay. No, there's nothing in here. Fuck. I'm gonna die. She comes in here. Fuck. I quartered myself.
Family comes first, is what I said.
Yep, I'm dead. Welcoming the sweet embrace of death. Apparently being crouched in a corner means you can't see me. Apparently if I'm crouched, you can't see me, huh? You blind. Even with the lantern, you blind. Oh. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. I didn't mean it. It was a joke. It was just a joke. Okay, now I gotta try to get past her. I'm going to try to aim for that projection, for the projection room. As long as I don't have this light on.
Zoe!
Nope. Okay, okay. I can't do anything in here. I obviously need to make a break for the door. But I just don't know if I hit the door, if it's going to just stop me completely. Sure, why the fuck not? Come on, Mom. I wish I could see you right now, because I don't know where you at. I don't know where you at.
Family comes first, is what I said.
Sure it does. No. No one's home. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep. Just careful with the spiders on, because I don't know if the spiders are going to jump at me and make me scream. I'm not going to be able to open this door, am I? Nope. Thought so. Fuck. So there's a piece somewhere. Can I go in here? Nope. Oh, fuck. Where is the piece then? Shit, I don't know where the piece is. Oh, shit. I don't know where the piece is. Go back in the room there. Nope, okay.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
We're just a game of Ring Around the Rosie at this point, but I don't know where. I lost just cans. I'm gonna attempt to go that way. Because I didn't see a dog head.
Come out and meet her, Zoe. Zoe.
Oh, oh.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me. Stay away.
Gladly.
Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Is that the key to the truck?
Go.
Okay. Yep. Yep. Mom, you got it. You got it. Bye.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help.
Okay. So I got to go and get the... obviously.
What is happening?
So, okay. We got to go to the truck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm pinned. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, shit. I'm so glad that I looked through this earlier. So I remembered. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Shut up! You ain't real!
So they're struggling. They're struggling real bad right now, trying to keep their sanity. Sounds like he's right on top of me.
Daddy.
Okay, so they're all struggling with their sanity right now. But in the game, Zoe thinks she's infected too. So I don't understand then, like, does she get infected at some point, but she's able to, like, not be controlled by Evelyn? I don't understand that minor detail. Obviously enough, if you didn't, you know. I just don't know where anyone is now. Just gonna go over here. Ooh, lockpick. Open it, open it, open it. Obviously, this is a thing. No, it's not, apparently. Okay. I don't know why I have this lighter. I'm not even using it. I need to get to the garage.
Zoe! I've been looking.
Oh, shit, you saw me! I didn't think he saw me! Like, I was... great. Okay. I honestly did not think he saw me. Ooh! Oh, so that's why I had that. Can we not? Okay, we're just gonna kinda not hang around here. We're just gonna kind of go now. Bye. I ain't. Nope, it's cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. This is where I needed that glass for. Not up there. Okay. Cool. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Okay.
Come on.
Of course. Of course. It's okay. There we go. Oh, shit. Hi.
What?
Fuck. Oh, my God. You startled me.
Now you'll just be in road.
Oh. Fuck. Holy shit. That was aggressive. That was overkill. Oh. And now we sit to dinner like a happy family. Oh my God. This is just one resolution. One way Zoe's struggle might have ended. Sometimes even just a small wandering step can change your course altogether. You fail to lead Zoe on the true path. That was a one ending? That was one ending? There's multiple endings? Hold up. We're doing all these endings. We're doing all these endings. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. What can I have done different? Oh, because I didn't find the thing to go upstairs in Ethan's room. I didn't go in there to do the trophy. I just kind of rushed out because I was just trying to get out. Okay. So there's something that I have to find. Oh my God. There's something that I have to find to put up in Ethan's, to put up in Lucas's room, not Ethan. Ethan is the main character from the actual game, from in Lucas's room, to get me a Zoe upstairs. So that would probably unlock, bring me to the dog's head to unlock to go outside, which then I would meet Mia. That's probably what that is. Yeah, because I just, because that's how, because I got caught there. I didn't actually, like, escape. Huh. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we're back into it. So, obviously, I have to find that component, which will get me upstairs. But now, see, this is, like, this is telling me that Mia is already here, because she's not sleeping outside.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes. Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and
yeah, because they were on an oil tanker, so that would explain that.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
They're so cute. Now that I've kind of, you know, I'm rewatching it, they're so cute.
Lucas?
Aww. Aww, Mom. Okay, so... What the? 1019. That's at 1019. Okay. I don't know if that plays something, but we're going to remember that. We got to remember 1019. Okay. So, or 1026, because I was able to click on this and see the anniversary. So, all right. Well, that's in Lucas's room, so I'm going to assume 1019 is the more important one.
Hurry up and get her some clothes before she gets that shit all over my old room.
Okay. So, all right. Let's kind of explore a little bit more in each room. Like, we were sent in here, so let's kind of double check in here, make sure that I didn't miss anything. Oh, I did. To do, fix the window upstairs, nail up some plywood, call the glass people later. Power tools, ask Zoe about it. For power tools for him. Okay. So, alright, well, let's kind of look a little bit more. Yep, okay, okay. Is there anything in here? No, it doesn't look like it. Does not look like it. No, okay, I'm gonna go get the lockpick. I'll go the other direction, because that way, the other way seems to be a little bit quicker. Okay. I'm gonna go this way because this way is a little bit quicker to get that lockpick, so I gotta crawl
through. To Lucas's old room.
I know, Mama. I know, but I'm gonna get this first. I'm gonna save the lockpick. I know I need it for to open that drawer, but I'm gonna save it because I feel like I should. Okay, so. I wonder, can I go into here early and get, like, the fork? I can't go in here early. Cool. No one has cleared up the dishes. Oh, so I can't pick it. All right, so it doesn't let me pick it up yet. Okay. TV's not even there. Okay. Okay, so, actually, I did realize I just missed something. I missed the room here. And the idea is of exploring literally everything, making sure I don't miss anything. Oh, hello. Oh! Okay, so, small component. That's for the trophy. Ah, okay. See, we're figuring it out. Okay, so leave that open so I can run through that. So, all right. So let me. Oh, cutscene. Sorry. So let's see. Funny, let's see what happens here. Let me see if I can do this before I can. Okay. You stay there, you creepy little bitch. Alright. We're gonna go up here. So what's up here? Anything different than from the main game? Obviously different because it's before everything. See a computer. Okay, so, alright. Zoe, I told you to keep your dirty hands off my laptop. Dumb. Oh, you're just jealous of my hacker skills. That's what you get for using the same password for your phone and your computer, dipshit. Oh. Okay, so that's why it was 10:19. So that's why it was, you know, it was so bright. Okay, so the fuck you list. 10:01. The old man slapped me right in the face for checking my phone during dinner. Fuck you. Well, you're okay. 10:03. I can't say one word about mama's cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. All I did was look in on Zoe when she was doing yoga, and she calls me a pervert. Fuck you. Well, yes. 10:06. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in that red box on the veranda. Fuck you. In the red box on the veranda. I feel like that's important because why would that be in there? I'll throw in all my crap on the veranda. So that's on the balcony. So, alright, so I have to get to the balcony, which I can't do until I do this. So we're gonna roll the dice. 4, okay. It's a 4% chance that we're gonna fuck this up. Probably more than that.
So, was there a lightning strike?
So we want to go downstairs. I'm going to assume that I got to play this normal until I get outside on the veranda. So I'll be right back.
You can't keep me out.
Okay. So red box. I didn't see a red box anywhere. On the veranda on the first time. But then again, I wasn't looking. I was kind of running through. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't know I can squeeze in here. So there's a red box here. Oh, shit, the dog's head. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, guys. Okay. Oh, my God, we're figuring it out. I feel oddly smart. Okay, so... Alright. Open this. Now we gotta go fuck with Marguerite and see if we can't get to the... Let's see, can I hear anything? That's definitely them putting in, like, the mold in him. You know, like, from the molded, like, because they're infecting him with it. So she's, like, vomiting in his mouth. Oh, God. I can only picture that, and it's like, oh, I feel like I'm going to fucking puke. All right, now I got to do this again. Hang on. Once I get to the door, we'll come back. Come on. Open. Alright, now we're outside. Oh, do I gotta grab this?
This can't be real.
I just don't like that sound that Evelyn... That Marguerite was making, so I'm gonna kinda go this way. I know I have to go over there, but I wanna just make sure that I'm not missing anything else. Because obviously, I kinda rushed through it before. I'm gonna try to take my time. Can I have this on while I'm out here? I can, but I don't want to. Just in case. Okay, you can kind of hear her going crazy. Let's just go, because I don't trust it, and I'm worried. Yep. That's Mia. Anything in here? Really quick. Before I continue forward. Toilet. See, and when I was playing it through the first time, this was where one of the secrets was. One of the treasure pictures, I completely missed it. When I rewatched it later, I was like, oh, fuck. Alright, so there's nothing here, it looks like. Okay. Huh? Oh, shit! She has the... That's the thing to kill Mia. To the Baker family, thank you for saving my life, but please forget all about me. I was assigned to transport some important cargo on that ship. Getting involved with me or that cargo would only cause trouble for your family. Big trouble. Please don't contact the police or state authorities. Just pretend we never met. And you saved me. So take this advice in return. If you see a girl near the ship who looks about 10 years old, do not approach her. If she talks to you, get away as quickly as you can. Just try not to make her angry in the process. If you've been feeling ill at all, then I am afraid the worst may already have happened. It's a fate worse than death, and it can't be cured at a hospital. I'm so sorry. There's a way to stop it, though. Serum, if you inject, stop the symptoms. If you inject it, it will stop the symptoms. So... the rest of the text is difficult to make out. So that was her that's literally how she was saying to make the serum to save yourselves. So this is the body of the project of the D class, because the head that you need to make the serum, and the arm is the one that Evelyn has that's in the house. I hate when they're like that. Hi! I knew you were there. God damn it. Fucking Christ. Oh. Oh. It's morning.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe. Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
Yeah.
I had the weirdest... dream last night? There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack.
Oh.
Last hurricane, we thought we were lucky.
Oh,
next
fuck.
Time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Oh, fuck. Oh!
Hello, sister.
Okay, did you really have to do that? Did you really have to do that? So... is that it? Now Zoe's mundane life has become a struggle for survival. She will spend her days slipping through the grasp of her now insane family, searching for the serum that Mia spoke of in her letter. The nights are marked by the family's murderous feasts, and Evelyn's body deteriorates as the months go by. Eventually Zoe will encounter Ethan, her best hopes at finding the serum, but as a long way to go before that day. And so began the horror. Wow. So this was the beginning of the game. This was the before the game even began, which is insane to me. So it happened really quickly. So I guess the bioweapon that is Evelyn is supposed to attach itself and then start to work as quickly as possible in order to get the most effect, which is what it basically did. So, that's insane. So, she's infected because she can see Evelyn in her real form and in the hallucinations, but she's not... She doesn't have the same effect that, like, Ethan or... Not Ethan. I keep saying Ethan. That Lucas, Jack, or Marguerite has. That's crazy. Wow. That was really good. That was enlightening. I mean, it didn't have much to do with the story because, you know, it kind of played into exactly what it already was. So we knew exactly where it was going. It wasn't like it was going to be this big twist of a thing where it's like, oh, it could have been avoided if she did something. No. Oh, my God. I'm so gassy today. Oh, my God. We knew exactly where this was going. So we kind of knew and anticipated exactly which direction it was going in. But I'm happy that I was at least able to get to play it for you guys so you guys could enjoy it. So please, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for being here. I know I've done a lot of Resident Evil over the last like month. That has been like a majority of what I have uploaded over the last couple of weeks. So we're gonna kind of spread our wings a little bit on games. We did an Overwatch video. I'll leave a link to that. We did a lot of other stuff. Bendy was a very, very fun game that I did. I can't wait for a part two for that. Leave a link for that also in the description. So please, please, guys, subscribe to the channel. If you really did like the video and you liked how I liked me and all everything that's here, please subscribe. Like the video. It helps out a lot. Leave a comment down below of your thoughts on the game as a whole for just the standalone story. Because in spring, we do have another DLC coming out for the Chris Redfield. So we are going to be doing that as well. I may live stream that. We'll see how that pans out as time gets closer. Once I get a date for when that actually does come out rather than just spring, then I'll be able to make that determination. But thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for being here. And I'll catch you guys next time. Take care.